There are two ways of teaching chemistry. Make it dry and boring, as some teachers do, or make it fun and lively. That's the specialty of two Illinois high school teachers, Bob Lewis and Lee Marrick, who entertain and educate their students. And when they're not in class, they're traveling the country, swapping ideas at seminars for teachers, and putting on shows for everyone called Weird Science. I'm Charles Kuralt, CBS News, for Schools In.
This is CBS.